It has been 28 years that I have been the conductor of Messiah Choral Society. And during that time, there have been a lot of different people who have sung this work. But one thing they all have in common, the love for this music and the love for giving this work as a free concert for the community. They come from a wide, diverse population from many counties, and they come to perform this masterpiece every year. Since it was performed in the mid-1700s, this piece, this great masterwork, Messiah, has been in the classical music canon and has retained that position. A lot of pieces fall in and out. Not this work. It has stayed there the entire time. And everyone knows the iconic piece, Hallelujah Chorus, that fits right in the middle of this work. If there is a piece of music that is accessible to the audience and one that every person should know about the Western art tradition, it's this piece of music. Now, the Sunday after Thanksgiving, I hope that I'll see you and your family, bring your friends to see a performance of Messiah at Bob Carr, one of the great masterpieces of all times and a fabulous way to start your holiday season. I hope to see you there. Love is right.